A report published in Maclean's magazine Tuesday ranked the most livable cities in Canada. Unfortunately for Penticton, we're hovering at second to last place out of 60 communities in the BC category, which made me curious. Does Penticton agree?
No, I don't agree with that at all.
No way!
No, I don't think it is.
Have they seen the rest of the communities in BC?
I think a lot of people, small town living really terrifies them, but for a lot of us, especially those under 60, that's actually kind of appealing.
Well, I don't know. The homeless problem's certainly getting bad these days. Drugs and stuff. But I don't know, it's pretty decent. I would say it's the worst. There's always like caramias.
But I've lived in a few towns, and to be quite honest, they're all very similar. It's not just Penticton.
Grew up here, moved away, couldn't wait to get back.
Big enough to have everything, and it's small enough to be comfortable, and the people are friendly, and the weather's great.
The food's great, the people are great. You got breweries, you got wineries. Oh my God, who's complaining?
Do you think we deserve a higher or lower ranking? Let us know at letters@castanet.net. For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Chelsea Powrie.